The big breaking news we're tracking here on Headlines today, Shiv Sena chief Uddhav Thackeray has made one final offer to the BJP, ready to concede four more seats to bring it to 151 from 100 to 155, but has offered 18 seats to the allies and 119 to the BJP. The BJP can be expected to discuss this offer in the ongoing meeting that is going on at 11 Ashoka Road, the BJP headquarters. Two crucial meetings, one at 11 Ashoka Road where BJP Maharashtra leaders Eknath Khadse and Vinod Tavre are meeting BJP President Amit Shah along with other leaders like Nitin Gadkari, JP Nadda and Ram Lal. Second meeting is going on at the Rangsharda Auditorium in Mumbai. Uddhav Thackeray and his son Aditya Thackeray are there with other Sena leaders to strategize for the possible outcomes of the BJP CEC meeting that is going to be held at 5 p.m. this evening. Remember, Prime Minister Narendra Modi will also be present at that meeting and he will have the final say on whether to continue or break the 25-year-old alliance. Kamaljeet Sandhu joins me for live on this report. Kamaljeet, the final offer we just heard Uddhav Thackeray give to the BJP. He says that now the Shiv Sena will fight contest on 151 seats and the BJP on 119. Will the BJP be happy with it?
Well, definitely both the parties seem to be under a lot of pressure as far as their own cards are concerned, and right now what we know is that they bettered the offer, and obviously the words coming in from Uddhav Thackeray himself, even though aggressive, was a lot of straight talking. It is likely that BJP may take up this offer, but remember at this point of time both the parties initially were insisting on particular numbers. Uddhav Thackeray has firmly rejected that, but definitely this is also a time when both the parties really need to put their heads together as to why they want to give over that particular partnership. Is it only because of 10 seats? But definitely men on the ground, the workers on the ground want a joint partnership only if it leads to benefit of both the parties. And remember, even when the BJP was bargaining for those particular seats, it was only on those seats where Shiv Sena was not really doing well. So definitely they'll have to, one, listen to the party workers, the cadre workers, also listen to their own state party units, and obviously Shiv Sena being a regional party itself, in that sense both the parties really are working at the prickmanship. They obviously don't want one man upmanship, whether it is of the BJP dictating its terms or whether it's the Shiv Sena who would want to budge in and obviously would want to have that particular dominance. And definitely the sense that we are getting on the ground is that at this point of time the state unit leadership has given its verdict. They are willing to go with or without Shiv Sena at the moment, and that is why the top leadership will now decide whether they would want to stay on with Shiv Sena. With the numbers being increased, is slightly less than what they've been seeking, but yes, 10 seats still remain very controversial, very contentious.
Right, Kamaljeet, stay on with us. Amrita Shedye also joins us live from Mumbai. Amrita, we just heard Uddhav Thackeray give the final formula. If the BJP is not happy with it, will Uddhav Thackeray call off the 25-year-old alliance?
Amita, this is a very crucial time for 25-year-old alliance BJP and Shiv Sena. Shiv Sena has clearly given today the final formula. Uddhav Thackeray has said this will be the final formula from Shiv Sena, in which he said that Shiv Sena will contest 151 seats, BJP 119 seats and 18 seats to other small alliance parties. But it is very crucial to say whether the alliance will go or break, because this is the exact number of seats, 119, which BJP fought in last assembly elections 2009. So BJP always wanted more seats. The first formula which was given by BJP to Shiv Sena said that was of 135 seats to Shiv Sena, 135 to BJP. That is the equal number of seats to both the parties. But Shiv Sena said that that is not possible because we want at least 150 seats. After that, Shiv Sena had given a new formula to BJP, in which Shiv Sena said that Shiv Sena want 155 seats, BJP will be giving BJP 126 seats and remaining to the other parties. BJP rejected that last evening only, and now in Shiv Sena has given the new formula. But it's very difficult to say whether the alliance will go or break, because the number of seats given to Shiv Sena, right, given to BJP remains the same as it was in 2009 assembly election. So now the parliamentary meeting, which is going on in Delhi of BJP, that will decide whether to continue with this or not. But Uddhav Thackeray has clearly said this is the last and final formula from Shiv Sena, and if BJP does not agree to this, then Shiv Sena will think about fighting alone in this elections.
Right, Amrita, Kamalji, thank you very much. We'll keep coming back to you for more updates.